Welcome back to Phil's Basement. I'm Matt, playing through Dishonored.
They're all corrupt. If this is going to work, we have to take down the Lord Regent and all of his key allies.
If you remember, we just got done taking down the High Overseer Campbell.
And
we're back, and the Loyalists are going to be real happy. Real happy boys.
Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal looks like our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily
the line came out of nowhere, just shitting himself.
Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne.
Wow. Movement, throne.
We must act fast.
Shitting.
No doubt the Lord Regent is holding.
What are we talking about here?
Waiting to reveal.
Talking about poops.
Step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there will be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Oh, excellent. Yes, excellent shot, sir.
But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher.
Motherfucker's
the
always
High
telling me when to sleep.
Share them with you later.
It's the middle of the fucking day. I might have a quick look around, sir. Oh, double. Is that like a secret handshake I don't know about?
Where
we brush our shoulders off? Did we start that? Because I don't know. Seems weird that they would retcon in brushing your shoulder off to say that. Way back in the day, white people invented it. I don't know. Let's go see this guy. Let's go see the Piero. Maybe Piero's got some cool new things for me.
My.
Oh, hello.
There is something to you, isn't there?
Yes.
You
yes.
Went and spanked the High Overseer in his own house.
We talked.
I tools I designed for
we had drinks.
To your satisfaction.
No spanking. I mostly knifed him in the neck.
Confirms that this is true in several ways.
All right, Piero. So.
Can I be of service to you?
Let's see what upgrades you've got. A rune, sure. I don't, I don't know. I usually just kill with those, so let's go for that stuff, right? Make my sword fucking more sword-like, I guess. Alright, well, they're not really gonna give me much to do unless I go have a nap, like the Admiral said. So I work. Oops.
The inspiration is coming faster.
Sailors tell tales of monsters far out to sea. But I'll tell you, there's strange things in this river no one talks about. Lights in the water, late at night. I've seen faces too.
When Corvo arrived, he bought some.
Faces in the river, Sam!
Perhaps
you know where my room is.
You don't know how to curtsy properly.
Please, sir. I was never in service with a noble.
That's not an excuse. You need to learn proper decorum.
Those guys are fucking weird. I got no time for that.
I expect they didn't want to be recognized, sir.
And you yell in the house. My God, I can hear you up on the fourth goddamn floor now.
Yes, sir.
All right. Oh, here. Back to my dwelling. I'll go to sleep now, so we can do the next mission. Oh, I get to learn about the Weepers. Or have I just... Was that always there? Was that there? Skilled in the sensual arts. Age whiskey or oh, and now I can't read. Oh, a book, cool. No books. No more books. And no time for books. Look, I'm gonna be honest with you. I tried to do a lot of the bullshit before our little meeting, but what the fuck just happened? Just walk straight. Now I'm in like a distillery or something. God damn it. God damn it. What I was saying. I tried to do some of this preemptive bullshit before, and man, it was a whole thing. It's not easy to replay levels in this game while trying to maintain a second playthrough of this game. It's all very inside, so we'll keep going.
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly.
Fuck is Martin?
I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a weeper, the poor bastard. There's no hope for them once the plague gets that far along. Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I tend a servant down there, but they die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
No, I'll just kill a motherfucker. I'm really not picky. Not anymore. Alright, what did that say? We're in fucking Weeper territory now. Let's just get it over with. I have no idea what to expect at this. I don't remember this part at all. Alright, we're gonna turn the wheel. I'd like to buy a vowel. Huh? Oh, fucking fish in this place are vicious. It's not even where I'm headed. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Alright, so we're in the sewer. We're gonna try and find the Weeper. Some fucking moaning myrtles, son of a gun. Oh, I used the key. Now we can get in. Hello? Are we climbing this? We're up here? Well, they need to work on that for the second Dishonored, for sure. What is going on? I found him. Am I not supposed to? Fuck him. I don't care. Holy shit. That rune is making angry, angry sounds. Very angry rune. I was gonna poison the well. Yeah! Alright, where is it? Where is the damn thing? Wow, well, would you look at that? Two runes, like, just back to back like that. How about it? Great. Not really what I'm interested in here. Aw, I can't go up there. Oh, no problem. Heyo! Hey, who are you?
You went down there in the sewers?
Fuck yeah.
I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier.
Two of them.
You're probably the bravest man I've ever met. Overseer Martin has arrived. He's with Admiral Havelock now.
I've been killing the overseers. What is happening? Are they like the good guys or the bad guys? They're certainly not the... anything like the guys from Fallout. No, it's me. Coming in hot. Hey, Lydia. Okay. Wallace, you look a lot like Samuel. You know Samuel?
It was an milkmaid who started it. She took ill one morning after her chores, but the milk had already been delivered.
Right.
That was all it took for them to wall the place off.
Makes sense.
Plague spreads fast.
Cool story. Okay. Whoa. Do you hear that? I think he's got a copy of Jumanji in here somewhere. For real, there's a rune or something that I'm not seeing? The fuck is that noise? Well, whatever, I got no time for that. No time.
Corvo, I trust you remember Martin, an overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks.
It's the guy I saved. Because he wouldn't stop talking.
Because we've gotten what we wanted from Campbell's journal. You've done it.
We did it.
We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
That's my girl. What is she doing?
A bathhouse for aristocrats.
I thought she was doing a little dance.
Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis.
Is it cool that I'm here?
Not only are they controlling
supposed
Emily,
to be here?
But they have the controlling
excuse me? What the fuck?
Yes, the Pendletons have to die.
Hey, where did
most importantly, Emily must be brought
can I move?
Safely so we can protect
nope.
her.
Oh, there he is.
Until the Lord Regent
just
and
put
his
down
entourage
his beer.
Have been dealt with. Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
Alright, eliminate the Pendleton twins. I can do that. Sammy, my boy!
Golden cap. Not as a patron, mind you. I designed some specialized devices for them. I kept the blueprints, if anyone is curious.
Don't! I brought you tea as a courtesy to
I don't know what you're... Yes, what? What is it? What is it? What is it?
I've asked to speak to you myself. You see, I'm sending you to kill my older brothers, Morgan.
I was gonna say, you look very, very familiar.
It's true, as you may have heard. Cruel. Beyond words.
Beyond words. You are always Perfect. Drinking.
My brothers are
I love
that
this time
to the
period.
Lord
Everyone just drinks all the time.
We cannot gather the votes we'll
He's
need
got, like,
to stop
a fucking
the
pint bottle consolidating on them his power. Somewhere.
These days, they're best known for exploiting
They've
their favor with
them
to cheat
others out of
their
wealth.
Beers
that don't spill, it's incredible.
Let's just say that not every family evicted in quarantine for having the plague actually has the plague.
Hey, you're just gonna walk right through your conversation? No problem.
I really did, but they never did listen to me. They'll be at the Golden Cat tonight at their usual revels. They'll be protected by the city watch, so it'll be dangerous. Now go. Please do it before I change my mind.
Get more drunk. Thank you, Lord Pendleton, sir. I didn't catch a word of that. What did he say? Whatever. Let's do this, Sam!
I'll take you to the Golden Cat.
No, let's just go fishing, man.
Lord Pendleton
We're always working. Let's have beers. Let's go fishing. I'm gonna put on my creepy mask. And we're off to the House of Pleasure.
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own.
What a great wingman.
The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them
two telling me my
so
mission?
There'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat if he don't kill you.
Oh, I've been inside the cat a few times.
He and the Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague.
That's good stuff.
Low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
I don't know what any of that means. It is no concern. We press on. What? Your actions affect the city. More rats, weepers, different reactions from your allies. I've been fucking shit up and they've been noticing. That's cool. Where are all these weepers at? Where is that coming from? Holy shit, I've never seen that before. Huh? That's okay. Ah, it's good to be back. It's just like old times. Goodbye, my friend. Alright, the golden cat is right there. Can I not get hit by these fucking rocket launchers? That's ridiculous.
Someone help me out!
Alright, let's go easy. Come on, I just took a head off. This is almost too easy. Oh, fuck you. I really thought I'd be able to make it up there. Give me the head. Taking that, keeping it. Okay, where's it going? Where's it going? Is there a basket? Something I can do? Some of this can go? Fuck, man. Not even close. Really gotta work on my distance there. Figure that shit out. But for now, we press on. What the fuck? I cannot climb that, apparently. Yeah, from the air, motherfucker. Oh, don't even bother getting up. I left you with your boyfriend, at least. It's more than other assassins would have done. Okay, we don't need to go in there. Not a big deal. That was not exactly the air assassination I was hoping for, but
how does it
have at you, motherfucker? Okay, that was not nice. He just shot his buddy in the back. Holy shit! So, if anyone has a gun, really, just get in between them and another person. They have no qualms about shooting each other in the fucking back. Oh, that's not good. Fucking roasted me. God damn. Okay, so, we are just trying to get to the fuck is this? Oh, an assassin? There's assassins all of a sudden. That's just great. Just wonderful. Here in Dunwall, just trying to see a show, trying to get to the fucking strip club. Say hello to my friends. Now there's assassins. Well, great. But Yep, there's another one right there. Just looking at me. Fucking jerk. After all that, that's what you do?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information?
What an asshole. Okay, what's next? I guess we should probably shoot the shit out of some people, right? No, I don't think anyone saw anything.
How does it work? What?
I find you, it's gonna be bad.
Guards! Firing!
Damn you! You know, I really thought just once maybe I'd do it right. Fuck me. Well, I hope that was everyone, because I have no health, I have no way to get my health back at the moment. Everybody does look pretty dead. Oh, jeez Louise. Shouldn't have ever gone back. Yeah, what do you think of that? Oh, you didn't care. The answer was, I don't give a fuck about that. Great. It's great. Well, you ain't seen shit. What the fuck is that? Get in there. So holding this little girl at the strip club. God, you give me so much information all the time. I'm gonna take that map. Sure, why not? Nope, can't take it. Just look. All right, we'll go up here. We'll go over here, I guess. I want to see some duty. Wait a sec. No, never mind. It's not the kind of show I came here for.
Why would anyone pay for that?
Oh, good question. The answer is that there's something for everyone. Just look at the internet.
All quiet. Where did Morgan go?
I'm gonna take that, whatever it is.
They're twins. Is that how you tell which is which?
That's how I do it.
I gotta get to the steam room.
I don't want
to
hear it. Lost track.
Ew, the girls have another way. I don't even know what that means.
He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle.
Dunn says to bring the Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty. Come on. You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up!
Dum-dum. Go into the steam room. Your man is low, bitch. What the fuck happened there? Where am I going? Gotta get to the steam room. It's in the basement.
Morgan will be in there all night.
More coin for us. Though we'd make even more if they didn't blow it on prostitutes.
My cousin's a foreman at their mine. He says the slaves
what
have dug half a mile down,
this?
So deep they're dying by the dozen from collapse or fumes. but the silver's almost gone.
What are they going to do?
They have blue coats? I haven't seen the blue coats yet.
Then jump in the river.
I have not got a lot of options here, blue coats. You should get that checked out, buddy. Okay. What the fuck? What's this?
They state that the conservative
gets
an extra 3 votes,
but not in the month of timber.
I can't do anything here. Something is missing.
Did you think I was born a courtesan, Lord Pendleton? I was a clerk to Lord Estermont. Piffle.
Whatever happened to old Estermont? What is that noise?
Oh, it turned on the steam. Nice. It was too much steam, though. Little bit too much steam. Who is whistling? That's a whole thing. I bet it says, don't turn the steam crank on or you'll end somebody. You're gonna melt their skin off of their faces. Okay, where's the next one? I bet he's in the gold room. Or the madam's office? Wow, it's surprisingly easy to sneak around this place. I mean, shit like that going on. Look at this drunk asshole dancing. God, some people just cannot handle their booze. Oh!
Some kind of mask, he said. He didn't get a good look. Did he say what he wanted?
What is he doing? What are you doing, buddy? Hey. What do you see? I'll check it out myself. That was just easy. Just too easy. I feel you're pretty much helped at this point. What else could you have possibly wanted? Alright, enough of that. Is there a chance also that the little girl is here? The little girl, like the whole reason I came out here? Bone charms, nope. Objectives, nope. Search the madam's office. Okay. One more thing to do. We can be on our way.
Stupid goddamn Dublin son of a
bitch. Holy shit, the maniac is in this game. Rest in peace, maniac. You and your whole bucket of chestnuts. There's the office. I doubt I can open that. How the fuck do I get out there? Office. How about we throw a save in here? That can't hurt. Nope, cannot open that. Alright, okay. Play the harp real quick. We go downstairs. Holy shit. Hello, everybody. Do not mind me. Are these people dumb, or do I not have to sneak around here? I'm gonna say that they just really haven't noticed me. It's pretty incredible, but I'm gonna have to say they just didn't notice me. Okay, let's get to the office. God, who is this unlucky son of a bitch? I can't quite tell because of this vision. And I can't seem to get out of this bullshit. Who is it? Who is it? I don't know. I don't know who that is. God damn.
Oh, but please don't kill me. I beg you. I'm just a businesswoman.
Help me!
No, yeah, you're alright. Wait. A brat? That was just a whole bunch of nonsense. I didn't need to know.
Help me!
You better shut up, okay? I got no time for this and your weird haircut, and I don't need area maps. I'm done with this place. You know what? Okay, that was a little bit more violent than I thought it would be. That I might have been wrong about that one. But I don't regret almost any of the kills I've killed. That one was unnecessary, but it was cool nonetheless, man. She went right up like a fucking Mexican piñata. Actually, and you don't even know you got this in your room? Taking that. Fuck you. You should learn to watch your stuff better. I found her.
Why are you wearing that mask?
Oh. You just don't recognize.
Corvo, it's you!
Oh, Emily, we're so happy to see you. Very perceptive.
Chopped off in the prison, dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago.
You're a smart kid. You need to pick up on this stuff just automatically. You don't need to talk about it.
There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us,
has anyone put anything in that special door of yours?
It's this way.
Okay. You probably have stuff. I'm just gonna look at your stuff real quick. You don't want this picture? Yeah, I killed those guys. You don't gotta worry about them. Oh, they didn't really leave you with too many amenities, but we didn't grow up in a barn, so let's shut the door. Okay, I bet you said it's this way and this way, and where did she go? Yeah, I'm coming, Emily. Hold on. What is this place about? There's a bone charm and a frame and a chest and big ass fucking pearls. Alright, where did she go? Where did that little rascal go? This is why you keep getting kidnapped and lost, and why my mission is gonna go on probably another 5 or 6 levels. Cause like, I got you now, but you know, Lord knows that's not gonna be permanent. Craxton. Thanks, Craxton. What you looking at? What you looking at? Hey, it's Piero. I know Piero, he's good guys.
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place.
I guess that's me.
This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat.
You're a genius.
I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Ooh. Wait. So you left and I'm... What, am I gonna stay? you've already pissed these people off? Emily, this.
Come to dinner now, that's right, my sweet little birds. Come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you.
You think she's cool? Yeah, Granny Riggs.
First you're here, then you're there. Now you're dragging us, sweet girl, across town.
Big ass blood sausage you've been hanging on to. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to relieve you of that. But, you know, I'll be back later. I know where you live. I'll see you later, Granny.
Have you seen it? Handsome one.
Just leave the dark lights on for me.
I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him, won't you? If you see him.
Yeah, no time for that. And whoa. That's nasty. What's the game here? What, oh yeah, gotta get to the boat, gotta get to the boat. Eat the rat. Gotta get to the boat, gotta get to the boat. Fuck me. Okay. That fucking thing is, bastard. No more of that. Oh, Corvo, you fucking idiot. Okay, I gotta find a nice and easy way to get down there. I think I already fucked that up. Oh, no, here we go, here we go, here we go. Whew, we're gonna get through this mission. Yes, yes, I know, I know. I'm sorry, you guys, I cannot help you. But I can at least try. Only that guy was able to find salvation this time, but that doesn't mean I won't come back for you. Sammy, this is my girl Emily. Let's go home. Get in. Well, yes, I could have hung out in the Golden Cat all day, but you know, we got stuff going on. That was a whole mission. Fuck yeah. It's pretty late and I'm yelling at you guys all night and my roommates, I'm sure, are trying to sleep. I'm not being a quiet assassin at all. I didn't do the business like you think. If anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons. I hear they're sons of bitches.
Oh, I, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh.
You a lot of humping? On piloting this boat. I don't want to hear sex stories from a 12-year-old girl. Other people's stories of sex. Ugh. Can't ever say anything about her and have it not be weird. I present to you,
young lady Emily,
the kid.
I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As we had this whole contingency plan set up for. Just in case, we got you back.
You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
That's good. Later, dude. Hey, we got hide and seek at 4.
Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever.
She won't forget.
And with the Pendleton blades gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament.
Who are the guys wearing blue?
In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Well, look, I'll tell him at least that his brothers were with women that were at least of age, I believe, when I took their lives. So there's that, you know. Anyway, I'm sorry, I kind of zoned out that episode, but I hope you enjoyed. That was the third mission, maybe? The third or fourth mission? I'm not sure. I think that was the third episode, but anyway, when you get back, hopefully I'll try and get some upgrades in, and I'll be really primed to tackle the next episode. Definitely gotta up my blink, because I do not travel far enough at all. That's ridiculous. I can't even double jump. Corvo's like a cripple right now. Anyway, take care. Have a good night. Thanks for checking out Phil's Basement. And again, this is Couch Lock. We are playing Dishonored. My name's Matt, and you have a good night.
I get the knee.